100%. Don't be afraid to get the puck to the net. You got net front presence. This thing looks like it changes direction in front of the net. But the setup by Panarin, the shot from Fox right in the middle of the ice. Strome is there. Kreider is there. Maybe a double deflect.
Yeah.
But that timeout, Jonesy.
Big play and a big tip by Kreider, who continues to find ways to score goals in the high traffic areas.
Well, the Rangers back on top. And a big hit there on Kairu. And then Shen stepped in to defend his teammate, drops the gloves with Trouba.
It looked like a good clean hit by Trouba, but he caught Kairu, and Shen steps in to fight him. Truba's done a lot of this year. And ends up on the bottom there, but he has had a heck of a season for the New York Rangers.
Just over 8 minutes remaining. Rangers with two goals in the third period have taken the lead. Here's the hit by Trouba on Kairu. And then Shen comes over and they drop the gloves.